What's up, guys? It's your boy Asher Speed, and to my understanding, I had to make this video as soon as possible. I have realized that somebody's impersonating me, and this is not my account at all. His name is Asher Speed, but instead of an O, it has a zero. And one of my subscribers has told me this lately, and I'm just on edge about it. I'm a little bit worried that somebody's gonna steal my name, start scamming some of my subscribers or people that know me. So I've made this video as soon as I could. I just don't understand why someone wants to impersonate me now. It's just like, why are you doing this? So I found out today about like 30 minutes ago, and I had to rush on this video. And I'm gonna have to change my logo. Might even have to change my IGN, but at the same time, I might not, so people will know I'm still Asher Speed. So anyways, here's the key differences. The garage, I don't have K1s, I don't have Fanny Super Sports, and this garage is small. My street credit, I have over 300,000 street credit, so that's also a no-brainer. And he's also level 17, is what I've also noticed. It's a very low level. And somebody reported seeing him in Max Lobby, which it wasn't me. So I want you guys to know that there is an imposter on the loose. Avoid this guy at all costs. His IGN is Ash Zero and then Speed. And I'm gonna have to change my logo to a logo that one of my subscribers has made to me. Shout out to Lamborghini Murcielago fan. But anyways, guys, I had to make this video as fast as I could. I don't want this to ruin my image. I don't want this to ruin my legitimacy on the Racing Rivals community. And I just want to let you guys know to watch out for this. I don't want anybody to get scammed by this fake imposter. And I believe he's probably going to use my name to scam people. So anyways, be on the lookout, guys. And subscribe for more.